The P1A9C fault code is very common for Peugeot and Citroen vehicles, and it means energy accumulator fault. The energy accumulator is not the 12-volt battery in this case, but the special capacitor located behind the front left wing of your car. This capacitor takes part in the start-stop and also helps you start the car in winter when your main battery struggles to rotate the engine with very cold and thick oil in it. So the capacitor may have several problems that trigger the P1A9C code. First of all, the problem may be caused by the connections. It's very common for them to get corroded, and this increases resistance in the system. It's important to check the connections on the capacitor and also battery connections and ground connections that also tend to get corroded in these vehicles. You may track ground connections from the negative terminal of your battery. There are several points on the body of your car where these ground cables are connected. Also, it makes sense to use a load tester and check your main battery on the load. If the battery is quite old, it's very likely that it's weak. When the battery management system sees low voltage in the main battery, it may stop charging the capacitor and send all available power to the main battery to try and keep it ready for starting your car. Also, if you installed a new battery with slightly different specs, it's important to register with a good scanner, since the system will not be able to recalibrate on its own, and you may still be getting the P1A9C code or some other faults. The capacitor itself may get discharged and weak and may require replacement. You can buy a used one from a wrecked car. They are usually quite good, but and can last for several more years. The new one will cost a lot if bought from the dealership, so it makes sense to try and find one from independent sellers. But there is one more way to try and fix the issue. You may try to register capacitor replacement through the Peugeot scanner without actually replacing the capacitor. At this point, it's important to make sure that every connection is okay, the battery is good, and the problem is obviously in the capacitor itself. You will need to go through a pretty straightforward procedure of registering the new capacitor into the system, and the car may recalibrate its battery management software to the current condition of the capacitor. This may make the system work for several more months or even years, depending on the condition of the capacitor. I've seen Peugeot owners replacing engine control units to solve this problem, but I don't see any logic in this step. This may eventually solve the problem with the error code, since you will need to reprogram and calibrate everything, but I don't think that the ECU failure could potentially cause the P1A9C code in the first place. But it would be nice to read about your experience with this fault in the comments.